Would they have included non-government employees, people that aren't employed by the government?
I'm comfortable saying that these are government or previously government employees.
Any of them currently employed by a private contractor or private contractors?
I'd rather not say.